5x multiple layers cutting. ZW3D 2018 new options added 5x side cut operation and 5x ISO cut operation in order to create the multiple layers 5x cutting toolpath. Multiple layers toolpath of 5x side cuts. In the 5x side cuts parameter form, and then we can find the new option of side steps are added in the primary setting stage as this shows. Let's set up the multiple layers cutting parameter. Set up the side cut offset as 10. Then set up the side cut depth as 2. Confirm it. After calculating the operation, we will get multiple layers toolpath like this. And then let's simulate the toolpath. Multiple layers toolpath of 5x ISO cut. Open the 5x ISO cuts parameter form, we can also find the new added option, number of cuts, in the primary setting page. Let's create 5 layers toolpath by setting it as 5. Calculate the operation again, and we can get the 5 layers toolpath of 5x ISO cut. And we can simulate it.